This 5-minute solution will show you how to make OBS use less CPU. The developers designed OBS to record any screen in real time. Therefore, when recording your screen, the CPU usage will raise based on how many pixels you are recording in each frame. And based on the power of your CPU, it will only be able to hold this level of usage for so long without issues. If you see an encoding overload or a high CPU usage notification on your screen, then it clearly can't handle things. You may see some performance issues or OBS may shut down entirely. The most common way to solve this issue quickly is by downscaling the output resolution of your screen recording session. This method will tell OBS it's okay to send the video to the encoder at a lower resolution, thus taking the pressure off your CPU. So follow these steps to scale things down. On your OBS, click on Settings. Click on Video. Select the Video tab and either tap in a low resolution or select one from the drop-down menu. Then click on Apply. Okay. And the second solution is reduce your frame rate. Resolution is the quickest fix for high CPU issues with OBS, but frame rate is easily the most significant factor. But you can control the number of frames that OBS captures while recording to reduce the amount of CPU used. To do that, open your settings. Click on Video and click on Common FPS value. Choose a lower FPS from the menu. Click on Apply. Okay. Then click on Process Priority. It defaults to above normal, but you can reduce it as needed. Click on Apply. Okay. Now exit OBS and restart your computer. Then check to see if things are running smoothly. So that's how you can do it. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5-Minute Solution. See you in the next video.